All right, so tell me your full name. Where are you calling from?
Okay, I'm calling from India, Hyderabad.
You have to speak up, sir. You have to speak up. Your voice is not loud enough.
Okay. Okay, sir. I am from India, Hyderabad. My name is Rahul. And I have paid 5,000 rupees for consulting, like Prism Consultancy in Chandigarh. So they told that if you pay first, you have to pay for registration fees 5,000. After that, you will get a job offer. Okay, after getting your job offer, you have to pay 1,000 rupees in Canadian dollars. So after that, the LMI and all that, again, you have to come to Chandigarh. Again, you have to, we will visit the court for LMI process. And after that, you will get a confirmed visa from them.
How much money have you paid so far?
5,000 rupees, sir.
You have paid 5,000 to them through online or through cash, or how did
online.
You pay?
Online sir, from Google.
Their, do you have the account number?
Account number? Yes, sir, I have.
Okay, so you know where they are based, you know have the account number, and you know the name of the account holder.
Sir, 1 minute, sir, I'll let you know. Sir, I'm checking right now, sir.
Oh, I don't need to know. I don't need to know. You don't have to tell me. Is this on the screen? It's called Flair Flexible Packaging Corporation. Is this the job offer?
Yes, sir.
This is the job offer that they gave you, that this is the job that you will do in Canada. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And the job offer is storekeeper and the salary is 3,200. And I see some information here. Kevin Smith. So the person, I see some signature also as well. So the person who offered you the job, are they agents of this company?
What? Yes, sir, sorry.
Are the people who offer this job, who are these people? Are they lawyers or agents, or who are these? How are they connected to this company in Canada?
Lawyers, it seems, sir. Lawyer.
Who is the lawyer? The people in Chandigarh are the lawyer?
Yes, sir. Actually, in WhatsApp, I will show you, sir. Like, when I saved his number, there is immigration lawyer. So I contacted him after telling that, he told that we have a lawyer and we have another lawyer in Canada also. And when we applied to our company, we have some opportunities in Canada. So in that, if you want to do, you can pay the amount.
Yeah. So the people in Chandigarh, are they lawyers in India?
Sir, I did not know about them, sir, whether they are lawyer or not. I talked to one agent in that. His name is Grill.
Sir, look.
Prism Consultancy, sir.
Sir,
I approached
to... Wait a minute, sir. Sir, listen to me carefully, all right? Just listen to my conclusion about all this.
Yeah, sure.
We do not know who the real people are. These agents or consultants, how long they have been in business, what is their background, what is their legitimate business, whether they are making job offers, sitting at home, giving it to Indian nationals who are tempted to apply for Canada. We do know nothing about their legal activity or business in getting a job in Canada. Right now in Canada, jobs are not available for many people, including Canadian citizens. This kind of job, storekeeper, is not a very skilled job to be offered to anybody if it requires a labor market impact assessment. So, your video is gone. Your photo is gone. You can't see the photo. So,
sorry, sir.
So this is most likely an illegal job offer, a fraudulent job offer. So my conclusion is that this is a fraud. Whatever you want to do, you can proceed. But my assessment is all of this is bogus.
Okay. I have got this offer letter. This is a fraud, right, sir?
Well, my thinking is this is all bogus. I don't think there is any reality towards the legitimacy of this job offer. If there is any, let them, give you the name of the lawyer in Canada, and you should talk to the lawyer directly and then make up your mind. But my initial assessment is that this is all bogus.
Okay, again, you said that after you make that agreement, so after that, you have to come to Chandigarh. Again, you have to pay that $1,000. And after that, we have to go in front of judge. We have to sign like LMIA, like he told
sir. Sir, no matter. This is all fantastic story. I think you can make a Bollywood movie out of this story. What I'm saying is, all the job offer that they provided through this document, this is bogus and fraud. Let them prove me otherwise, and then we can talk. But as far as I'm concerned, this has no real substance.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much for your time. Take care. You know, whatever you want to do with your own money, you can throw away the money somewhere, which I don't care. But you asked my opinion, and we wanted to record your interview on YouTube so that many people from Hyderabad can also see it. I know, numerous applicants are being defrauded by these consultants in different places in India. And they asked me, what do I do? And I say, look, I cannot advise you what you have to do. My job is to give you truthful, honest advice.
Yes, sure. For that reason only, I contacted you, sir. For that reason only.
Well, that's thank you very much. After taking that advice, you can throw your money if you want to, or you can save your money. You can decide what you want to do.
No, sir. As the lawyer, as you said that, it's just 5,000, it's okay. But if I paid 50,000, so it may be risk.
Yeah. Well, you are lucky. You are lucky. Many people have paid even more. So you are lucky your loss is only 5,000. But once people start seeing this video, they will come to know that they have been, acknowledged. And I don't think they will call you again for more money, for sure.
Yes, sir. Again, I have have some friends in British Columbia, English people only. So I contacted him to please contact to that company, whether it's fraud or what. When they're trying to call to that number on that they're continuously ringing, but they're not lifting the phone. So,
I shared this with many people already in the past. These numbers are, let me just show you. These numbers are ready-made numbers. You can buy this number from internet anytime. Whether you live in India or you live in Africa, you can get a Canada number, America number by sitting in India. So don't just believe a number is from overseas, then that means something. The numbers are voicemail. You can call this number 1,000 times, but nobody will pick this number.
Sir, one more, sir. As the process is going on, I have gone through another process called Valmiki Immigration. So they have going through RNIP program, sir. Is it going the way is good, sir? RNIP program?
Sir, I don't know. Look, it's not the question of RNIP or PNP or something else. The question is, who is the person who is handling this? Is that person is a lawyer of Canada or a registered consultant licensed in Canada? That is the first step.
Okay.
All right. So we don't care about the express entry. We don't care about the PR. We don't care about RNIP and other work permit schemes. Those will come later on. But the first step is, the person I'm dealing with when you go to somebody's office or when you talk to somebody on the phone, the first question that you need to ask is, sir, are you a lawyer of Canada? All right, the first question is this.
Okay.
Sir, are you the lawyer of Canada? If you say yes, can I see your registration ID, please?
Okay.
If he says no, then you say goodbye, I'm out, back to my home. The second question is, if you are not a lawyer, are you the licensed consultant by ICCRC in Canada? If he says yes, sir, can I see your ID, please? If he shows the ID and then you confirm on the website, then it's good. Okay. Then you can talk and discuss anything. If these questions are not answered in affirmative, that means there is a problem. If you are dealing with unlicensed people in India or anywhere in the world, if they are not licensed to deal with Canadian immigration, then there is a big problem. Do you understand? This is a big problem. So this is my message to you and other people is, if you are not dealing with somebody who is licensed to do immigration law, you are throwing your money out in risk, and you know nothing will come out of it.
I'm very glad to meet you, Mr. Sir. Like, I'm very upset. Like, what's going on? How can I get offer letter within 7 to 8 days? From first of all, I have a doubt, sir, within 7 to 10 days, because I'm watching your videos from YouTube. So for likewise, I'm searching on that. I want to contact with you. I taken the number from Don's description. And after that, I met you in the phone. So it's very helpful to me, sir. Very thank you. Yeah. Opened my eyes very clearly.
Thank you very much. You know, I get calls every day from all over the world, not only from India, but even from US, from China, and from Africa, and everybody more or less, sometimes they look at this job offer from some so-called consultant and they wonder what happens and can I get a job. My message to you and all these people is very clear, and I cannot answer all the inquiries. Sometimes people send me documents and they wonder why can I not answer them. I don't have time to take all inquiries, but I use some cases like yours to highlight my message to them. The message is very clear, is that if you do not deal with somebody who is licensed in Canada, they may not be, they may not be big firm or a small, we don't care. As long as they are licensed in Canada, then you can deal with them. That means if there's a problem, then you can follow them. You can, get some documents about them. You can track your money and other things. But if they are not licensed, then you are out on your own, and very likely you will be, left with nothing. So that's my message to you, and I hope you have a nice day.
Sir, you opened my eyes. Really, that's as a Indian, I'm very very proud that have you very greatly opened my eyes. Like, I really thought like that wasn't real. Might be it may be real what I do then. So you really opened my eyes, sir, by checking that form. Really thanks. I'm really all right. Thanks and appreciate. Sir, can you please suggest us for Indians or some other countries, like where what is the licensed consultancy where we have to go to for a
sir,
job?
That okay. This is my final message to you. Look, we do not know. We do not know who is offering the job or who is offering this pre-packaged program to help applicants, because everybody is desperate to go to Canada and other countries.
Yes, really.
In some unscrupulous consultants are using your weakness to offer you some package and making money off you. So we do not know where these consultants who are genuine. They may be in India, they may be some other country, but all you have to do is keep searching for them, maybe in Google, on Facebook, or LinkedIn, or some other. But the first question is, whenever you find a consultant who is offering you, even in Hyderabad also, I've been to Hyderabad a couple of times, and I can tell you this, that not all consultants are licensed. Some of them are, but not all. So even in Hyderabad and Secunderabad and Bangalore, when you talk to any consultant, before he offers you any job or any help or anything, any information, the first question that you will ask him is what? I gave you two questions. Can you repeat those questions?
Are you a Canadian lawyer or not?
That's good. That's the first question. So yeah. If he says yes, then you start talking. All right.
Okay.
If he says no, and then what is the second question?
Do you have an license number?
Well, of course, license number. If he's not a lawyer, then of course, that's the end of the first question. The second question is, if you are not a lawyer, are you the licensed immigration consultant registered, licensed in Canada? All right. So there are two categories.
In Canada,
not in Hyderabad, not in India, not in China, not in Russia, not in Afghanistan, not in Mars, not in, you know, some other planet. If you are licensed in Canada, show me your license number, please. That's it. If they say no to these questions, then you get up, leave the office and go to somewhere else.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for kindly helping for us. I'm very glad to meet you, sir.
Take care.
Yes,
take care. Good luck.
Yes, sir. Bye, sir.